themselves. One of my favorite jazz players, composers, artists ever was an insane guy, Dizzy Gillespie. And I love playing his music. The problem is it's ridiculously hard. But we're going to play it anyway, because these guys are doing a great job working on that. This is a tune, kind of a really cool, weird tune that goes back and forth between some traditional swing into some black stuff, which so much of Dizzy Gillespie's music did. This is Wouldn't You, and it's going to feature Isaiah on the tenor sax and Mikey on the tenor trombone.